Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the 144 high-grade Gundam G-Lucifer. Now, you're probably thinking, if you haven't seen this before, it doesn't look like a Gundam. If anything, it looks like an evolution of the Cubulae. And I can't remember which one it is, but there's another mobile suit from Requiem, which looks more like a Gundam, and it's called something else, so I think it's assumed that they just switched the names by mistake. And you might think, that's kind of weird, but then again, this is coming from a series where they forgot that the one mobile suit that could transform. And so it's never actually done in the series. It was an OVA computer animated short that actually did it for the first time. The entire series never transformed. So I can see them screwing a name up. And another thing about this that they never showed in the... I don't think they ever mentioned either in the OVA or in the series that this thing has Moonlight Butterfly, apparently. Which, that would be... Why even include that? Because that just ends everything. Literally. But I do like it. It is, like I said, evolution of what could be the Cubulae. A lot of beam effect parts. A lot of beautiful parts. These ones are kind of bent. And then we got stickers, which I'm assuming are mostly for the funnels that it has. And then the instructions. So, pretty straightforward. It's a rather thin looking suit without the funnels on it. And how you put upon the stands it comes with. Little feet transformation, I guess. And that's about it. So if you want to pick that kit up, click the link below to go to a Canadian Gundam. And I'll see you in the next review.